In this lesson, we will learn how to mark the course as completed.
The self-completion block is used to mark your progress within a particular course. If your instructor has enabled the self-completion block, then you can mark the course as completed by yourself. Let's click Complete Course link under the self-completion block. Acknowledge the warning message and click Yes. Now, since you have marked the course as completed, so the status is updated in the self-completion block. Thank you for watching.